Hey you guys, it's Naya and welcome back to my channel. If I'm at the train station all dressed up, that could only mean I'm going to a festival or a concert. And today I'm going to see Drake in concert with Lil Durk and Lil Wayne with Evan. And I'm heading down there now. I'm wearing this cute little lace, like bralette with pasties, and then some cargo pants from Amazon. And then I'm wearing Air Forces. Makeup by me, braid by Ashley. I'm so freaking excited, you guys. We ain't ever gonna eat. Then we're gonna head to the arena, so it's gonna be a fun ass time.
I can kill it, but you only work for the next. I'm
So it's the day after Drake. I'm exhausted, and honestly, you guys, I was so present in the moment that I don't really have much shots of me. Like, it kind of jumps from me like being at the train to the venue, because I met up with my friend that I haven't seen since February, so we were catching up a lot before the show. And when the show came on, I got a lot of content for you guys, as you can see if you got to this point. But I also, certain songs, I just was vibing, being present in the moment. And I feel like this time seeing Drake, me being a little more present, was more, a little bit more fun than when I saw him in September. So I feel like that's the big difference. I feel like I was way more present. So I had a blast. Sexy Ray came out. DJ Khaled was in Drake's little section where he does the acoustic set, where he just plays two good controller and all those songs.
Lil Durk and Lil Wayne joined him and replaced J. Cole. It was a vibe. It was a vibe. As you can see, I had a blast. So I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog, and I will see you at the next concert.